YouTube. So I'm going to teach you guys how to make slime. It's my first ever slime video. I just figured out how a couple days ago. So let's get started. The first thing you're going to need is suave kits and any type of hand soap or something. So just pour as much as you want into here. I'm just going to fill up the bottom. Not too much. Just give it a little stir. And if you really want to, then you just add some soap, which I'm going to do right now. I don't have much left, so I have to take off the top. So this is the result you should get, a not sticky consistency, and you don't have to refrigerate this at all, and if you think it's too sticky and it's kind of bothering you, just add some more hand soap or suave kits, but you don't have to just follow my directions. You can use hand soap and something that's kind of like suave kits. I used one on set, that's why mine's pink. But you can always color it with something. I've done color before, but it doesn't work too well. Okay. So this is how it should be. It's not sticking to your hands, but it is wet. You can see my fingers shiny. I'm just going to add a little more suave kits because I want a little bit more. I know this video's got a little bit short, but it's because I know how to make this stuff. And I'm just giving you guys directions. Okay, so now I'm going to mix this up better than before. And if you want a better consistency than mine, you could refrigerate it, but... that's all I'm gonna do because I want a really good consistency that won't stick to my fingers and I can pick up. I could pick this up, but it just sticks my fingers really, really weirdly. So. Just a little bit more. And that's all you need for this. It will sound funny at first, but then I'm going to pour onto this lid. I was just going to put it all the whole time. But you can use whatever you want to mix, and that's all. And I'm just using a marker to mix because it's the easiest thing that I found. Because I have a lot of markers in my house, and gray is one of the colors I don't ever use because of how ugly it is. Okay. Just put that aside, and as you can see, hang on, I need to get this on. sizes and like play with a fork or spoon, but it doesn't do your hands at all. But if you leave it for 1 second, it'll start to melt in your hands. That's why I'm gonna put this in the fridge or freezer. So this is something that everybody could probably make, because if you have like any type of thing that's 3-in-1 or 2-in-1, like suave kits, then this will work. You just have to have hand soap with you. And this is an easy project. As you can see, it's not meant to set us back up. So, this is something that I love to make, but I've never told anybody yet, only my sister, because she is in the room right next to me, so. Oh yeah, and I was supposed to do a room tour today, or yesterday, but I just didn't get enough likes on that video. That's the day that I was going to do it, but no, I wasn't at home either. So, yeah. And me and my cousin are trying to make slime with other shampoos, but just not working because she doesn't have salt or anything at her house. And you will get the like pink color. And it's like sticking on a little bit. But this is a lot of slime for me. And yeah, so I'm just going to see you guys later. Bye bye.